worked as the leadership at Mahindra really hone the youth to be with them?
You know, first of all, I think leadership is a mindset issue. It's not about number of years of experience that you're going to put in a role. So from my perspective, as long as you have the right traits, as long as you want to go out there, make a difference, make sure that you can help the organization or the ecosystem that you're a part of achieve its desired goals. To my mind, you're a leader. So I will never go and equate leadership with seniority, leadership with number of years of experience. I think leadership is a mindset.
How are companies like Mahindra positioning their employees towards intrapreneurship?
Sure.
You know, entrepreneurship, I don't, I wouldn't say that professionals would like to opt for it, but how are you developing entrepreneurship in the ecosystem?
So, you know, the way you do this is, first of all, by making sure that you're inclusive as an organization. Because inclusivity helps to breed new ideas, new thoughts, brings in collaborative, alternate points of view, and provides an opportunity for employees to see how they can go and achieve the ulterior purpose, which is close to them, or the core purpose that really, you know, in a way, is aligned to their personal thought and action. Organizations like us provide many opportunities within the organization for interesting projects. Many of our group companies have programs where they nurture this through crowdsourcing as well. They provide funding. They make sure that they provide a playground for many of these employees to take their individual innovations and then eventually bring them to market. Please remember, and I totally agree with you, you can be very innovative, you can come up with a fantastic idea, but it's not going to be successful unless you're able to scale it at a level which is unprecedented. And I think that is where most of the ideas, most of the innovations fail to take off, because you're not able to grow them at scale. And I think that is where working with a large organization helps you, because a large organization provides you that opportunity to scale your idea, to take it to many, many customers. So I think large organizations like us are very, very motivated to support entrepreneurs within the organization to take on new vistas, to take on risks, and we are willing to support them because at the end of the day, it's a win-win.
Entrepreneurship is something which is at a very large scale at Mahindra. Everybody knows about it. What about funding startups that hold a promise?
You know, I think funding comes right at the end. You start with a mindset. And if you look at the core purpose of the Mahindra Group, our core purpose is how do we let the ecosystem, the society that we are a part of, to rise. And rise is about helping them, our ecosystem, achieve its ulterior goal. For organizations, making profit is not their ulterior purpose. Making profit is important, but the ulterior purpose could be to serve society in a very unique fashion. So how do we help our stakeholders, our ecosystem to rise? And there are three fundamental pillars that form a part of what we call the House of Rise. And they are simple but very powerful phenomenon. First is about alternative thinking. That whenever you are resolving an issue, whenever you are attempting to help a customer, are you applying alternative thinking? And alternative thinking is another alibi for are you thinking innovatively? Are you thinking out of the box? The second is, as you apply yourself to providing a solution, are you really applying that thought within a set of ideas, within a box? Or are you really accepting no limits at all, except within the sandbox of integrity, as you apply alternative thinking? So accepting no limits becomes another very important pillar for us. And third is, what is the result that you want to achieve? The result that you want to achieve is you want to drive positive change. So how do you apply alternative thinking without accepting any limits to drive positive change so that you can help the ecosystem rise? I think that is really the core purpose across each of our businesses within the Mahindra Group. That is what we are incredibly proud about. And I think these are the very seeds which, if germinated right, will help to drive entrepreneurs and help them become successful. So I think we begin with the fundamental thought, with the fundamental value system, with a fundamental purpose. And once we are aligned, then you can harness them in whichever direction. You can harness that to become a better leader. You can harness that within the organization to become a better entrepreneur. You can harness that to make sure that you help execution, entrepreneurial ideas, and take them to scale.